Well, Lindsey Horan had a tough week, missing from the penalty spot in the Champions League quarter-final in the shootout for Lyon at Chelsea, as they were beaten. It's Horan against Brosnan, and she scores! Brosnan getting a hand to it, but Lindsey Horan with the goal, with a little over 10 minutes left to play, to make it 2-0.
The opposite way that she did in the Lyon-Chelsea game. And there it is, hits it with just enough pace, Brosnan with a hand on it.